My name is Miss Missick.
It's Jim Nectarline.
My name is Mrs. Duncan.
Welcome to the MST program at the Frederick V. Pankow Center.
MST stands for Math, Science, and Technology.
So, what exactly makes MST so great?
The teachers, they're great, they're supportive, they want to see you succeed.
The things we learn and the way we interact with other students and the teachers, it's just wonderful.
In MST, you're definitely surrounded by like-minded people, and that really helps create an environment for growth.
MST classes serve their purpose as advanced classes in that they are much faster with everything.
It teaches you a lot more and a lot faster with more details, and you understand it way more than others.
You still get the whole education of it, and most of the time a bit more than that.
I think they can expect just more participation from discussions, just like interacting with the other students in your class.
MST is a conversation. The class is a conversation.
It's just a bit more demanding.
While it may take more work to succeed in MST compared to some other classes sometimes, it's very rewarding.
It's challenging.
You have to study in days of preparation, so you have to take notes. Even if you don't pay attention for like 5 minutes, you can get really behind.
Some teachers here are more like college professors. They give you lectures and you just have to freehand your notes. Other teachers, it's very structured. They'll give you note packets, tell you exactly what to do. So you're definitely learning how to learn.
Along the way, there's a lot of hills and valleys, and it just really teaches you some perseverance, which I think everybody needs if they're gonna go into, you know, post-secondary education.
But it's not all just about more work and harder classes.
We have some leadership councils, so I run the Pankow Leadership Council. We try to do a bunch of social events like the lock-in that we hosted in the fall. We have a talent show for people to not just see each other in class, but on kind of a fun basis as well.
So, should you apply to be part of the MST program?
I think any student should apply who just wants something new, a new challenge.
I think any kid who is aspiring not just to get into a college, but also to succeed in a college, it would make a lot of sense to come to the MST.
I also do believe that once they leave here, they're going to be able to handle the challenges that lie ahead.
I'm happy I took MST because it's going to look good for the future. It's going to look good on like my resume.
Well, I want to be an engineer in the future. Taking a higher math class and science class, since I both love those subjects, it made me want to join the program, and I'm really glad I did.
Especially if you are interested in math or science, it's a great opportunity to be a part of this program, and you should definitely apply. What do you have to lose?